Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
Good luck, Orin.
I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of the god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
The odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
What do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. And the world as we know it will end.